Hello guys, real quick, this is my Gmob here, 67 strength, 79 range of mage. I haven't made a PK video since 2012, I believe. So, I hop back on, take a look at the bank. This account is crafted for PKing only. I have a bunch of sets of PK gear. So I'm gonna start PKing now. Yep, I got the Castle Wars outfit. I didn't get this till way later on. I've been PKing since combat level 50, 51, give or take. In this clip here, well, with a couple clips coming up, I'm gonna be using the Kirill's crossbow to the X-Bow and Gmaw combo. It's all right. I don't mind risking this. You seen my bank from earlier. So whoever kills me, they made bank for the day. I only got a few clips of this, so nothing too exciting. Bam bam. So this dude, he specs and tabs. Like, take a look at this. He did this like one or twice or one time before. He came back real fast. Okay, so I meet up over here, a little bit deeper so he can't like run away or anything like that. Like, his specs right away. Hits the Abimal, hits shit. And then watch him tab out. He's gonna tab now. So I didn't even have to back. I never specced. So I'm just gonna walk deeper into the wilderness. About like level 11, 10. I wait over here for a little bit, wait for him to come back. Here he comes. Look at his ass. He's like 5 combat levels higher than me. He specs. I'm like, oh, bye, noob. Little did he know I said bye, noob, because I fucking wreck him here. Haha. Sit the fuck down, boy. This guy over here, he was rushing me from earlier. And he keeps moving back and forth. Like, take a look at him. I'm gonna hit a pretty hard X-Bow, well, Debolt spec hit. And then combo him out. This guy, same thing. He's running back and forth. I hit him with a big Debolt spec. Bam. And then a spec. The Gmaw spec. From here, I'm just gonna put some music on. I hope you guys enjoy the video.
Even though we both know we're liars and we start each other's fires, we just know that we'll be alright. Even though we kicked out the party, cause we both hate everybody, we're the ones they wanna be like. So don't let me down, keep me in trouble. Born to be wild, out in the jungle. And I don't wanna be somebody without your body.
She being stubborn. I make it known I fuck with you, not undercover. And when I jump in, I'm burning rubbers. Iced out water, didn't go to college. Price tag popping, then you on the private. Don't say sorry, everyone's watching. When you're where I am, everything's timeless.
And I don't wanna be somebody without your body. Close.
So that's pretty much all the clips I got. The rest are just gonna be Debolt hits. This guy hit twice for hit my Debolt spec. My RNG was pretty on point. I gotta stop talking because I only got like 30 seconds left to talk, so I'll talk in the end. That's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching till the end. If you like it, please drop a like, comment, and subscribe. This is gonna be a fight over here. We both risk Camille. I ended up dying, but whatever. If you guys wanna fight me, a mil, 2 mil, 3 mil, 4 mil, 5 mil, etc., hit me up. Thanks for watching again. It's been 7 years since I made a PK video. So I hope you guys really did enjoy it. Goodbye now.